it is rapid response to injury that is designed to deliver leukocyte and plasma proteins to sites of injury.
So you talk about that.
About the major cell which involved in the acute inflammation, the neutrophils, which the major cell involved there, was high with high concentration in the blood. Okay, and also there's the xenophil and basophil and the mononuclear, which monocyte and macrophages. And the spirit is a few days, not too so long.
I have this two basic type of formation, and this one is this basic subacute.
Yes.
This or only this excellent is my problem.
Okay. What about chronic?
Okay, chronic actually, it's we can call it prolonged acute inflammation.
Yeah.
It's take a long time. Yes.
Take a long time. Yes.
But acute is less than in the time of inflammation.
Okay. If we did a comparison between chronic and acute, what can we see? What can we see?
The beard we do. The if you get inflammation, the acute is short time. But the chronic, it's, by his name, it's tall,
life.
Chronic. Maybe all the time of the life.
Short
the
age is same
thing. Okay. What's the small bit thing?
Subacute inflammation. The level between if you half acute is compared to chronic. Subacute inflammation.
هل من ممكن الكيوت عندنا يتحول
للكرونيك؟ Yes, it's
the okay, because in the acute inflammation, the pathogen is component is dissolved. This is the acute, but in the chronic, no, the component of the pathogen is dissolved. So it takes a long time.
Okay,
thank you.
Any other objective? How inflammation happen in cellular level?
Yes, well, this is true for the new projects that's in that.
Capillaries, the blood remaining in circulation becomes more viscous. It
This is first stage in the first cell of the process called cell abrasion.
Yeah.